Just very plainly, a yes or no answer. Does President Trump believe that the Russian government interfered in the 2016 elections?
I think I have not sat down and talked to him about that specific thing. Obviously, we've been dealing with a lot of other issues today. I'd be glad to touch base.
Generally speaking, I mean, this conversation about Russian interference in our elections, there's 16 intelligence agencies that say that they did. The former FBI director said that without a doubt the Russians interfered.
I understand. I've seen the reports.
Does the president share those views?
I have not sat down and asked him about a specific reaction to him, so I'd be glad to touch base and get back to you.